Hey guys, what's up? Ravenhawk with the back with another Batman Arkham Origins cold heart video. So today, if you're wondering why is back like so quickly, it's because like I just want to get this over with so we can play the next games. So let's go beat up some people. Probably that is probably what we're gonna do. And if you're wondering why there's background noise, it's like it's because like his mic is so sensitive to everything, and it could pick up everything, but the audio is still amazing. Oh god, where are you? But I'll still have to get noise removal, background noise removal. Lol. Why are you guys looking at me? Aren't you gonna try to help your friend? Are your friends?
What the? Came from over here. I'm sure of it. I see him.
That was easier than I wanted it to. That was too easy. Well, let's just say it's too easy. Did I put this on like hard difficulty or something? Or did I put it on like easy or normal? See, I can't even breathe into this thing because I don't want the audio to be bad. But I'm using a different thing to record the audio, so I guess it's okay. And let's go to get the other piece. Wow, there are only two pieces. You said there are a bunch of pieces. So there's only two pieces. Good job, gang. You don't make us get them and stuff. It would be easier if you just brought a god game. You serious? You grabbed no accelerator when not engaged in quarter grapple situations. I'm gonna beat these guys up for no apparent reason. Just because I wanted to. Whee! No. Oh, I just noticed. These shoes have spikes in them. See, don't see the spikes? Probably zoom in on it. The pop filter will fix my peas. Like, and my bees. My bees don't sound that bad. And my peas are like sound kind of weird. Oh, we're back here. I remember this place. Oh, come on, how did it didn't give me the prompt to like take them out at once, both at once. Oh god. Go away. Batman, fly away like a bat. Like a butterfly. Hey, I'm Batman, how you doing? You are a fat man. Hey, why are you punching me, eh? That was loud.
There's only one of him.
Stop it. Oh god, dude. And you're down. And you're down. Ba-bam! I don't really know what the thermal gloves will help me do, but I'm not gonna use them for now. And I'll pick this one. I got it, Mom. And I got beat you up. Gonna beat you up really bad. Time to use my it ruined it. Took away my thermal gloves. I was gonna be like, time to use my thermal gloves. Are those penguins goons? Did the P sound so bad? And I only beat up two people. Boom, boom. See, I only said boom twice because I know that would kill them quicker. Not really kill them, just defeat them. Okay, now we got the Cryo drill. Or is there one more piece?
Alfred, I've assembled the cryo drill, but it requires some kind of superconducting fluid to operate.
Ah, here it is, sir. An organic supercoolant used in an experimental lab run by one Victor Freeze.
As in Mr. Freeze.
It seems too great a coincidence to ignore. It says here that Ferris had Mr. Freeze's lab shut down.
If he's a disgruntled employee out for revenge, then this is about more than just stealing weapons tech.
Freeze's lab is under quarantine. Some kind of accident.
I'm on my way back to Gothcorp now.
Okay, you know what, Alfred? You gave us some good piece of information. Now we can go. Because everything is half frozen, or pretty much frozen, I can't grapple onto everything anymore. Is this unlocked? Oh. I didn't have to, you know, hack it to get in. I just had to open the door. Duh! I don't know why I did that. There's this like bar thing that I'm trying to increase. So, yeah.
What speech you get you? We're gonna rip this place apart until we find a way to get Penguin out of his situation. Then, we're gonna open up this Mr. Freeze like a can of tuna.
Okay, bruh. And now I'll do violent, I mean, seriously. Like, and I'm gonna go here and be cold, or I could go over here and try to deal takedown. Not what, it's a who is that? Hey, ninja guy, hey, don't do that, ninja guy. Haha, sucker. Batman's a ninja.
Fuck them off! Need a gun!
No you don't, sir.
I'll tear you apart!
Ah! I'm gonna beat you down! I just feel you could be down. Boom! You suck. You can't live. Are you kidding me?
Stick together.
Finally. Are they like 7 feet tall? Cause that's what they look like. You know, all these guys should be thanking Batman, because like, he's pretty much warming them up, if you know what I mean, because they're thermal gloves, and like, they make them warm, or cold, I guess. They should just be called heat gloves. Oh my god, oh. I can keep up, but this is boring.
Now rearrange your face.
And I just took.
No or never! Alright, here you go!
Lol. I still hurt you. Even though you said, alright, you got me. I don't like you, dude. Just be quiet, never. Be quiet. Never come back.
The Gothcorp Organics Lab is devoted to researching cellular cryogenics in
plants. What do I do? Oh my god. Oh. Boom. And warm it up and then crack it and then punch it open. That is definitely how you do it. If we don't finish this episode, you know, I'll just try to finish the whole thing this episode. Nya 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 slide. Wait, weren't we just here? Did they add new covers? Or was that never there before? Is this our first time coming here? Oh, I see what it's telling me. Boom, son. No, get it, stop it. I wonder why I didn't hit that guy. I'm Batman, dude. You can't hurt me. You can hurt me, but I'll hurt you back. Hit the bat. But the bat hit back. I'm Batman. What, are you scared, Batman? Is that why you're in Gringthrum? I'm scared, man. There's a frozen person there. On freezy, don't worry. Yeah, yeah. I'm Batman. I'm so happy everyone knows my name. That's not how Batman would actually be. He would be like, I'm Batman. But with less of the Christian Bale voice. Wait, why did I just exit? Did I just go the wrong way? Wait, why is that stalactite back? Yeah, here we go.
I'll need to evacuate this lab of cryovapor before the lockdown protocol on this door is disengaged.
Damn, Bat. Which tank?
There are power conduits running through the greenhouses. I should be able to disable them with a thermocharged batarang.
These are the frozen person. And I want to save the victims in ice. All the victims in ice. Well, maybe not all of them, but most of them. Why are they all in the same position?
You're the Batman.
That's the second person. You're the second person who said that. Yes, I know I'm Batman.
Danger. Cryogenic reactor has failed. Containment breach in progress.
I need to disable those two power conduits to stop that reactor leak. Then I need to ventilate the room of cryovapor.
Okay, where do I need to go now? Oh, it's here. Oh, I think I did it. You know, I think that's the smartest one. Because I got a new suit, son. So you better have brought better guns.
Danger.
I think it's going to be cryogenic.
Reactor breach. Please
evacuate. Oh my god, I was right. Don't do that, it's not nice.
A thermocharged batarang could break up the ice encasing that vantage.
Who's messing with me?
I gotta wait until it warms up. How many are there? 8? Okay, wait. Okay, fine. That's how you want to play?
Hurry up before he gets away.
And you?
Shoot him! Shoot
him! Got he. That was close. Way too close. Yeah, that was like... Oh, God. What happened? What happened? Oh my god. My headphones disconnected because I stepped on the wire. Okay, well, I sounded so distorted when my headphones unplugged. I was like, oh my god, what happened to my audio, man? And then I realized that my headphones unplugged. So yeah, my audio's fine. Okay, so, Batman. Where are we going? It's still loading. Any frozen peoples? You're frozen people. Bye. Okay, how many people are in the way? Too bad, son. I countered you. That took out 3 people at 1 stalactite. That was an awesome stalactite. Oh, Batman, why don't you have electricity gloves?
I'll need to evacuate this lab of cryo vapor before the lockdown protocol on this door is disengaged.
Bam! Right, there's a frozen person. There's a frozen victim. I'm gonna get all the frozen victims I can.
I need the super coolant from Victor's lab to activate the cryo drill.
Okay, fine. You just gotta be mean like that, Batman. You're just gonna tell me what to do. I don't like it when you tell me what to do, man. I mean, I know this is a game. It's supposed to follow what you're supposed to do, but you're so mean.
There's more going on here than a simple accident. The security guard's skin has the same coloration as Freeze's. I should set up a crime scene.
Yes. I love this.
Data analysis indicates that he died from heat stroke, but the control room doesn't show signs of overheating.
Yeah, that doesn't make sense, Matt. What's happening? Okay. Okay, so...
This is some kind of crystallized chemical residue.
Okay.
Traces lead back into the lab.
Boom. Boom.
The trail
ends here. Gonna unfreeze you real quick.
I should scan for more evidence.
I want to unfreeze this guy. Fine. Then don't get unfrozen.
Two men struggled. One of them ran out of the lab. That would be the dead security guard I found.
Okay. So, what's happening?
Andy's palm prints are a match for Victor Freeze. He must have watched the security guard die.
Okay. So now he has a lab coat and stuff. You know, there's something kind of like this in Arkham Knight.
Freeze scavenged what he needed from various prototypes to build himself a super cooled survival suit.
Okay. Oh, it's here. So that's the thing.
Extreme pressure built up inside the tank when ice sealed these outtakes. It appears that this guard was frozen by the cryo vapors from the resulting explosion.
Oh, so we had to not freeze this guy. Well, that makes sense. A little bit more sense.
The evidence suggests the guard was frozen before the tank ruptured, perhaps by Freeze's cryo cannon. These DNA traces are a match for Victor Freeze. Spatter analysis suggests a blunt impact. Someone assaulted Freeze with a weapon.
Who?
The cannon was knocked over and fired. When the tank exploded, it released a plume of cryochemicals. The plume enveloped Freeze and the guard, but the shockwave knocked the assailant clear. I need to find that weapon. It may have evidence I can use to identify the assailant.
Okay. I don't see anything
there. DNA analysis confirms the gun was used to bludgeon Victor Freeze, and fingerprint analysis shows Ferris Boyle. It was Ferris.
Okay, let's reconstruct the crime fully, I guess. Nope, still haven't done it. It's called a cold, cold case. Wow.
Something was wheeled through this possibly a gurney. The fluid must have frozen almost immediately for these tracks to have been preserved.
I love how the guy was just peacefully walking. What's here? Did we finish it?
Odd. Freeze was secretly doing research on Huntington's Korea, but this is a cryogenic weapons lab. The test subject was Nora Freeze. Now I know what happened here. Boyle hired Victor to help advance the secret cryoweapons program within Gothcorp. In exchange, Boyle agreed to devote Gothcorp resources to finding a cure for Nora's Huntington's. But Boyle was more interested in how Victor had managed to put Nora into cryostasis. When Victor realized that Boyle had no intention of following through on their deal, he decided to do the Huntington's research himself.
Okay.
But Boyle didn't like that. The cryochemical cocktail altered Victor's metabolism, as well as the guards. Boyle escaped ahead of the plume and had the lab quarantined. Victor survived, but he knew that leaving the supercooled lab would kill him. So he built himself a suit and utilized an organic supercoolant to keep his core temperature sub-zero. All this violence. He's just trying to save his dying wife. The supercoolant Victor uses in his suit is the same fluid I need for the cryo drill.
Wow. I mean, Mr. Freeze. I guess that's why Batman kind of likes Mr. Freeze a lot. We can unfreeze you now. No, we can't. Yeah, you're in a different position. So yeah, we can't unfreeze you. So what do we do now? Do I touch you again? Nope. Nope. Why do you pause, huh? Okay. Don't pause on me like that again. Okay, let's get out of here. I think we're supposed to get out of here. Let's get out of here. Okay, we're out of here. But I guarantee there will be bad guys. Bad guys.
Alfred, send Gordon the evidence I've gathered on Boyle's crimes.
I'm sorry, Master Bruce. I know you had high hopes for what Ferris could do for Gotham.
That doesn't matter now.
Yeah, I did.
Plan was never to kill Boyle. He needs Boyle's security.
Okay. Let's, you know, do stuff. It's very clear to see. Yo, I can talk to you.
Holy. Thanks. Thank you.
Holy, thanks.
You know what I'm gonna do when I get out of here? I'm gonna have Candy pour me a nice hot bath. And then I'm gonna drown you in it.
I'm trying, boss.
Don't stand there, kill him!
First you want me to get you out, now you wanna kill me? Well, I'm not gonna get you out anymore. Ah! Which one of you has the cryo weapon? Yes, perfect. Ah! Time for you to get beat down. No, thanks. No, no. Stop. You were just trying to set an example. Oh, my God. Ah. You down. Oh my God, dude. Oh my God.
Come on, Batman. You got it right. Yeah. Name it. It's yours.
Dude, I'm rich. I don't need your money. Okay. Yeah, so. Be quiet.
Let's be reasonable. You're not gonna let me die. Oh, you can't leave me here, Batman. I'm freezing to death.
Can I actually let him out?
You're gonna get me out of this damn iceberg.
You're good right where you are.
But you can't leave me here. I'll freeze to death.
Yeah, you will.
Oh, so you come back to Cloud, have you? Oh, I'll hang you with that bloody cape. You hear me?
I hear you, but I don't hear you. Dun dun dun.
Whatever. You hear me, you pointed head freak?
What'd you call me?
Holy.
What'd you call me? It's all me. Do you see how I slide up those stairs? It's amazing. It's loading, man. It's probably a checkpoint. Or some important part. Okay, I'll get you out. Oh. Batman, be careful.
No money, no.
Victor, you have to let him go.
I'm taking my wife. You can't stop me.
I know the truth, and so will the police. Boyle will face judgment for his crimes.
It was an accident. You don't know what you're talking about. What?
Oh! What are you doing, man?
Nothing matters. Do you understand? Nothing but my Nora.
Okay.
You've endangered lives all over this city. Nora would never have wanted this.
No. What she wants is to live a long life in the warmth of the sun. Her hand in mine.
How do you know that?
Because of him. She'll only feel the icy touch of a man whose emotions run as cold as the blood in his veins. We may defeat him. Now get in here and find the Batman.
Oh, come on, man. Are you serious?
Sir, you can overload those cryo generators using your thermal gloves. Look for the control panels.
Boyle is the real criminal here, Batman. I don't
think
that my life and no one else needs to get hurt.
Okay, where are the generators?
Do not test my patience. Which generators? Oh. Okay, I'm gone. I'm here. Where? Do they even know where I am? I think we're near the end of this. Oh, I'm doing something. But we have to hold it for a long time. Yes, there is. I've got number one and number three. Grapple, 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 grapple. Who found you?
Find him and don't close him.
Come on, come on, come on. We can do this. Come on. This is actually. Did you have to do that? Thank you, that actually helps. Oh, it's saving.
Suit isn't going to work.
Now get in here and find the Batman.
If I don't do it head on. Oh, I think I know what to do now. I remember what to do from
that room is filled with ice formation.
Oh, come on. I'm gonna die. Oh my god. Man, I was launched very far right there.
Now your blood runs as cold as mine.
Aww. I don't want to do that, man.
Get
going to have to be tactical to defeat that suit's defenses.
Patience wears thin. He's escaped. Ow, while he's frozen.
Oh, you can't get me while I'm frozen, because I'm Batman.
Flush him out.
That room is filled with ice formations, Master Bruce. I suggest you use them to your advantage.
A little bit forward.
Search the area. Where are you?
It said one hostile.
Over here.
This game is so mean.
I'll box you in. Do not disappoint.
Oh god, seriously.
I'll do the rest.
This is so hard and annoying.
He's escaped.
I wonder what happened.
Find him. His competence.
Yes. Almost halfway.
Search the area. Where are you? Well, Batman, come out and do what you came to do. Find him. You have forced me to do this.
You're such an annoying boss. Oh, yes.
Containment failure in capsule
one.
Finally, I can take down.
He's escaped. Nora!
Oh, what have I done? Oh, come on.
If I can get underneath him, I can take him from below.
Cryogenic containment failing. Prime subject Nora Freeze in danger.
I've almost done. Him and the bat.
Wait, sir.
Just kill him.
Well, there's no way to get under him.
Just
kill him. Oh, now I know what it means. Oh, okay. This place. Oh! Oh my god! Oh! My god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
But you shouldn't have stuck your nose in my business. And here I thought I was going to have a problem explaining what happened in your lab. I mean, the police are never going to look at me after what you did. And with this bat freak dead, there won't be anyone left to say otherwise.
Why is it lagging so much?
Nora.
And that just leaves you.
Please, who can save her? You just have to bypass the trial tunnel.
Victor! She died! Oh. But I'll keep you alive long enough to see her go! Oh.
Yeah! Now I just gotta get my legs out, right? Oh, come on. Oh, there we go.
Take a seat.
cryogenic containment restored.
I'm sorry, Victor. I can't give you peace, but I can give you justice.
We finally finished it. This is exciting. Yay, we did it! I'm so happy now. We finished it, guys. That was fun. That was really fun.
Victor, Ferris, and even that scoundrel Cobblepot are all in custody. Shall we call it a night, then?
Not yet, Alfred. There's still work to be done.
Oh, so now give this, we can like free the victims and stuff. So yeah, guys, if you like this video, please leave a like, comment what you want me to do next, and also to subscribe. So yeah.